sailing journey in search of Caribbean unity. Time to end the sad divisions of slavery and become one regional community. One Caribbean could only make us strong or financially secure. How can this be wrong? How much longer must we wait while they talk and procrastinate? Well, it's about time we tell them politicians in the Caribbean region to comply, ratify and implement decisions agreed upon. It's about time they conquer with the views of the common man, and from Belize to Guyana, come together as one. I will be proud to stand at attention and hear my Caribbean anthem play, or argue our wrong conviction in front of the CCJ. Tell them leaders that we're fed up with the never-ending talk shop, and that the time has come for a united Caribbean. Whoa, 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 sisters and brothers of mine, it's about time. Social conference, oh yes, rubbing shoulders at our expense. And every time it's the same political dance, oh yes, fancy speeches and no real resolutions. Flip-flopping and mamagism only leads to more delay, thus hinders any progress towards a means to pave the way. Preservation of power and greed makes it harder for us to succeed. Well, it's about time we tell them politicians in the Caribbean region to comply, ratify and implement the charter of one union. It's about time they conquer with the views of the common man, and for the good of this region, work together as one. Tell Jamaica and TNT, it's time for them to fall in line. Stop acting like big bad bullies, or else we will leave them behind. The referendum of 61 helped rebuild the federation, but we're willing to forgive and live and let live. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let us be clear in our minds, it's about time. Can resolve with some compromise, we can all evolve. Learn from our mistakes as we try again. Please don't give up hope, my regional friend. In 1958, some sort of vision came to life. Unfortunately, in 62, 4 years later, it died. CARICOM and the CSME would help to forge a lasting treaty. Well, it's about time we tell them politicians in the Caribbean region to comply with the visions and aspirations of the common man. It's about time the MDC know that one economic space can be regional, not just for the OEC. Yes, Indonesia can coexist with just one administration. Sound economic benefits with over 1,000 islands. Give us one fiscal policy, one treasury, one currency. Our only division should be sea, water and sand. Whoa, 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 sisters and brothers of mine, it's about time.